Why did you opt for our center at Indore in spite of having so many reputed and big hospitals at Delhi?
Basically, I was very much confused initially regarding which place I should get my bariatric surgery performed. But after understanding the biodata and the proper facilities available and the experience of the doctor, I finally decided to go for Indore with Dr. Mohit at his center, SAMES, and I was very correct in assessing that. Besides, their price is comparable, is very very competitive, and the facilities are of world standard.
So my next question is, how was the experience about the center in terms of infrastructure and facilities available?
Oh my God, this particular question is a very detailed question, but I would like to give my views in a highly compressed way. This place has got all the facilities, not only the bariatric surgery. They have got number one anesthetic equipment. They have got very large radiological observations, and they have got highly experienced and very detailed pathological lab. And that is how I was very amazed that in a place like Indore, such type of facilities which I found in Holland and which I have seen in Canada, and this is far better, and their technical staff is splendid, it's awesome. Therefore, I think my experience, and then second and most important thing is this, that post-operative care is tremendous, which something is lacking in all the hospitals of metropolitan cities. After the operation, when they see that most of the part of the billing is completed, they really desert you and they really don't bother you much. But here I am very happy that they take care of all the patients, most of the patients, and even after the this, if there is some small little complication or some kind of support being required by the patient, they are very happy and willing to give. That's their attitude.
So your feedback for Dr. Mohit Bhandari and his surgical team?
I feel I must tell that Dr. Mohit Bhandari is such a technically qualified, and I have been told that he was also in the All India Institute of Medical Sciences for some time. He has got a great history of medical experience. His father is also a very senior doctor, and he has a very pretty wife who is also a very very prominent doctor. So this is kind of a cluster of family where the treatment and medical values are in the blood. Now besides that, I think he is one among the youngest doctors who should be named in the Guinness Book of Record for performing such high number of bariatric operation in shortest possible time. And I think today I have no much idea about others, but he is among the top guys for maximum operations, and he's mostly attending to the bariatric surgery, and his hand is very set.
Sir, you brought your sister also after your own surgery in 1 week's time. Ma'am, your reason for showing the faith in our hospital, and what are your feedback after looking at how your brother has also undergone this surgery and his post-operative health?
जब इन्होंने मेरे को बोला यहाँ आने के लिए, तो पहले तो मेरे को समझ में नहीं आया, लेकिन I was sure. इनके इन्होंने मुझे कहा कि तुम्हें चलना है, and I was sure उनके कहने पे मैं आई, और मेरे को लगा यहाँ आके जिस तरह का ट्रीटमेंट मिला मुझे, वेलकम जिस तरह से किया गया, ट्रीटमेंट मिला लोगों, डॉक्टर्स का जो टीम मेरे पास आई, तो मुझे लगा कि I must be क्यों मतलब जो है मेरी जो सर्जरी है, मेरा जो टोटल सम है, मेरे को फायदा मिलेगा, और मुझे हुआ उससे, और I'm happy कि मेरे को भाई साहब ने कहा, और मेरा यहाँ आना मेरे फायदे के लिए हुआ, मेरे को अच्छा लगा।
ओके सर, योर एडवाइस टू अदर पीपल वो सफरिंग फ्रॉम ओबेसिटी एंड डायबिटीज अबाउट दिस सेंटर एंड ओवरऑल इन जनरल?
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू अबाउट द पॉजिटिव पार्ट ऑफ दिस काइंड ऑफ अ ट्रीटमेंट लाइक यू नो बेरियाटिक सर्जरी And after bariatric surgery, my sister, before bariatric surgery, my sister was having a lot of swelling in her foot, and they were just like elephant foot. Her weight was 132 kilograms, and also she was taking 120 units of insulin every day. Now it is after almost 8 weeks or 8 to 9 weeks after her operation, the insulin got eliminated from the next day of her operation. Second, she is no more a diabetic, and so am I. I am also not a diabetic anymore. I used to take 60 units. I do not have any pain in my foot. My sister's foot swelling is all over. At the same time, she is more active, and at one point of time, we really dumped her on the first floor, and she was not able to move down, up, and we were thinking if something goes wrong, how we are going to pull her down, how we are going to bring her down. But now we do not have any such tension, and looking to the weight loss and the energy gain, I think this is a very safe, and at the same time, I don't have to tell anybody that what are the advantages of a proper weight. Like, you know, my kidneys are all right now, my pancreas is all right, my heart is all right, and I think whatever age has been given to me by Almighty, but I will live a healthy life after this. And that is what I suggest to the people, that this is a safe one. Only thing, like, you know, it has a little, I must tell you the limitation also, that when you are eating, then you have a little irritation in your stomach. But after 7 weeks, 8 weeks, it naturally starts subsiding. Like any ailment, if we have a broken bone, then that bone, it takes 2 months, 3 months, or later you have to do some kind of a physiotherapeutical exercise. And one more thing I forgot, that this center is highly equipped with the physiotherapists. Those who are very dedicated. At the same time, they have got a good support of the kitchen. So whatever is required is being offered in this center, and they are very polite and they are very cooperative. Midnight also, if you want, they will support you. They provide you a very, very courteous service of bringing from the airport and dropping back. So this is my message, that please do not have any inhibitions. Do not refer yourself to less competent people. It is though very safe, but it needs some kind of a high experience, because all the people, those who come here, they are almost 3 times or 2 times more in the weight than what naturally is required. I think this is, I give good luck to Dr. Mohit, and I am thankful to Mr. Shantanu and also to Mr. Mishra, who is they are wonderful guys, and they are excellent logistic and networking and support guys. I must thank them. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.